Good evening, and thank you for joining us in the celebration of yoga. We are extremely fortunate to present this demonstration and share our appreciation for this time-honored tradition of harmony, resonance, measure, and proportion. Please allow me to introduce tonight's performance artists, Kumar Gandhi, Matthew Chow, and Jenny Wu. And as a special addition, Nitya Kumar will conclude with a performance of classical dance, often considered yoga in motion. Contemporary yoga serves as a respite from the minutiae of everyday life and a source of rejuvenation. It is considered a regimen of steadfast determination, an exploration of transcendence, and a catalyst for spiritual transformation. The essence of yoga is in the unrelenting spirit of perseverance, and the journey is one of quiet contemplation and serenity. Stretching the body from the toes to the head reflect the elegant bending of space and time, as well as our own inner strength of will. The appreciation of the weight and agility of our limbs provide a sense of inertia and physical depth. Alignment and fine adjustment act as an invitation to improve our own persons from the inside out. All the while, carefully controlled breathing and alternating rhythms of tension and relaxation parallel the immense patterns and cycles that are playing themselves out around us in the natural world. Here, the two demonstrate Mayurasana, also known as the peacock, a movement named so in honor of a creature whose resilience and strength is said to enable it to swallow venomous snakes. With practice, prolonged balance aims to nurture composure and equanimity of character. Next, Kumar will demonstrate Kala Bhairavasana, or the Destroyer, the epitaph of the Lord Shiva, considered to be the great remover of obstacles. He poses that to invoke the spirit of the destructive principle of the Hindu Trinity. Through yoga, we are given a medium to demonstrate the paradoxical contrast of stillness and dynamism, silence and the simultaneous refusal of complacency, submission and upheaval, as well as eloquence and boldness. Yoga is a true celebration of the exquisite nature of anatomy, and man, unashamed, unarmed, untainted, a vision of perfection, precision, and beauty. Celebration of the human form and spirit, please allow me to introduce Nitya Kumar. Woo!